everyone. My name is Trammel, and welcome to the forest. We are building a fortress, and as we know, I keep getting attacked by loads of tribalmen. But that's not a problem, because I'm building a massive wall to keep the bastards out. But that means having to trek all the way back to my other camp. So I am trekking back all the way to my other camp. I lost track of which episode of this Let's Play it is. Hold on. I'm just going to check my traps as well, because usually I have some stuff in here. Hello? Right, that's not caught any tribalmen. That's not caught any tribalmen. I want to avoid that one, because the last time I walked into that one almost twice, and it almost killed me twice. I can't believe that still hasn't caught anything. Where did all the rabbits and shit go? Fishy. Maybe I hunted and killed them all. Wow, this game is bright. There we go. Alright, yeah, I was building a big-ass wall against my cabin. To keep all the bad guys out. Hold on, I'm hungry. There we go, I'm no longer hungry. Alright, so let's get back to building a segment of this wall. I might explore a bit, I don't know. Because, the last time I explored, shit, where did I put my other camp? Right, it's over there. I got attacked by a bunch of tribalmen. But I think I should concentrate on one thing at a time, because I keep getting sidetracked easily. I should just concentrate one thing at a time, like building this segment of wall here. I'm gonna have to cut some more trees down, one second. Yeah, it takes ages to cut these down, but I am slowly but surely causing massive deforestation of the area. There's nothing I can do about that. Because it's gonna be duns. Maybe I'll make those tribal bastards think twice about trying to kill me and eat me. There we go. Let's cut this one down as well. But yeah. I've noticed... What, did I hear something? Nothing. Because I've noticed as well that they seem to be getting tougher and tougher. The longer I survive. It's not good for me. Because I don't have adequate defenses yet. And I should probably start building a... bone armor by slaughtering a dozen and a half tribal men and making armor out of their bones and eating their flesh. The juicy, salacious flesh. Making me salivate at the thought. I'm not kidding, my mouth is actually salivating, but not at the thought of eating people. Right. Yeah, surprised I haven't run out of energy yet. Yeah, let's cut this last one down as well then. You're going down with me. So I'm planning to stretch this entire wall, this fortress wall, from one end of the beach to the other. Because all of that inside of the beach is going to be my little fortress. Where I can be safe and secure. And hopefully they don't learn how to swim. Because they... Oh, right. Let's cut down. If they learn how to swim, I'm really going to be fucked. I'm going to be so fucked and so douched. Just gotta build more of this wall. Eh. So many logs to pick up. That's another piece of the wall then. Where do you think you two are going? Oi! Get your ass back here, bitch. Eh. Get through here. So much to do. Oh, I've done another part of the segment. I've done another segment of the wall. Eh. Doesn't matter where I place them, really, as long as I get this part of the wall set up. It's gonna take a while, though, to do that. There's so much of the wall that I have to do. I also need to find... Oh, yeah, I already have found a fresh source of water, if I remember where I'm supposed to go. It's somewhere around in between here. There's a little camp of dead people, bones, and... Which reminds me. I think Headless Nick might have had a hairdo again. He might have been all snazzed and spruced up a bit to make himself look a bit more pretty. I hope he has. It gets boring looking at Headless Nick's rotting metallic teeth and his deranged scalp. Right, so there's only, I think, two more sections to do, I think. That means that... Oi! Get in my arm! That means I'm going to have to cut more down. Cut more of it down. Yeah, I'm going to need to cut more down. Shit, I thought there'd be more logs than that. But yeah... Once I've done this segment, I'm going to go and check on the little other camp area I've got, see how that's holding. Hopefully, those tribal men have gone from the last time I played. Because they're still there, I'm going to be pretty fucked. Oh god, I'm out of energy. Jeez. Hopefully nobody notices that I'm out of energy. Right, there we go. We'll chop all these down. We should be fine and dandy. I hate how it takes so long to cut this down. Have I still, hold on, have I still got my club? Yeah, I still got my tribe club to make sure they don't come near me. Apparently it does more damage than the axe. I don't know how that works. Apparently I'm running out of energy. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? What are you doing? Just chop the damn thing down. There we go. That's another one. Maybe one more. Now I think that's going to take another three more, actually. So chop this one down as well, then. Hopefully that'll be enough. Should be enough, because this is a big tree. Take your time. Any day now, good sir. Any day now. Yep. Yay. There we go. Whoa. Did not mean for that log to go so far. Okay. That's another bit. Oh, that's another segment done. Or section, rather, I should say. Proper way of saying it. I need to learn my English better. Yeah. There we go. There. I think it's going to take a couple more trees, actually. I think I was right. A few more trees. How many is there? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 14 more logs. 14 more logs. Get in my arm! Jesus Christ. What the hell? Oh. Well, that works anyway, so... Maybe if I just cut... I'll cut down another two trees. Cut down another two, and then I'm going to go explorers. Ugh! There's nothing interesting happening at the moment. I'm glad about that. Yeah, there's nothing there. I got a few things planned for this game, actually. It's like, I came up with a little... No, I'm not going to tell you anything. I'm not going to spoil it. I need to eat another one because I'm out of energy. There we go. There we go. That should do it. Now, it only gives me 8 logs when I do this. So I need another tree after, but that can wait. That can wait until I... Come on. Well, I'll just let it rest up a little bit. There we go. Okay. Okay. Gimber sploosh. I thought for sure I was going to hit that bird then. That would have been funny. There we go. There we go. Almost complete. The hell is not letting me do that? Oh. I'll just go grab this. Grab it! There. Okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing fine. Yeah, we're just gonna need it's gonna need another tree. I thought it would need another tree. I thought it would. Damn game. Tricking me like that. Just need 3 more logs. Oh, just 3 more. Well, there aren't any more logs around here, unfortunately. There's a lizard over there. Well, I'll come back to this. I'm gonna go and see how the other camp's doing. Maybe drink a bit of water along the way. Because, I don't know what happens when my character drinks water. I think he has some sort of allergic reaction to it or something. Because every time he drinks the water, it's like he... Ooh. Hold on. This was just by the camp over there? Why did I not notice this earlier? Because I found a little pool... Because the plane is here. Oh my god. Can I drink this? Can I drink this water? Why won't it let me drink? It will not let me drink the water. I don't know why. For some reason, I cannot drink the water. Hold on, what's this? Oh. Is that what these are for? Oh, that's pretty cool. That is cool. I did not notice that. There's stuff up here as well. Sodas! I found soda! Oh, that was good! So there is a good reason to be coming around here. Is there a quicker way down? Alright, I can do that. Slide down. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. Even though I'm back at the plane crash. I thought I had avoided the plane crash. Has the map changed or something? Oh, I could drink that. Probably poisonous. Oh, no yep. Allergic reaction. I thought so. I think there's some way you've got to filter the water out or something. Let's climb up that one and see what else we've got. Yeah. I might want to build another camp around the plane. Make it like the little HQ or something. Might be a good idea if I did that. Ugh. Right, what's up here then? Some feathers and a... Go away, tennis ball! I'm into space with you! Right, let's descend back down. It's getting dark, and it's not a good thing when it's dark like this. Right. Right. So let's get in the plane. See if there's anything I missed. Ooh, blueberries! Don't mind if I do! Hopefully they won't make me sick like earlier. Oh! Berries blue, they're alright. Blueberries are alright. Hello? Where's my axe? Where's my axe gone? Let me just get my axe back out. There we go. I think I missed a few things. Yeah, apparently I did. I missed a few things. It's pretty fucking dark in here, though. Well, out here. Not in here. Can I get back on the plane? Is there a way to get back on the plane at all? No? What was that? What was that? It's really dark and I'm stuck. I am trapped through the floor. What the hell is going on? Why have I sunk through the floor? What the fuck has happened? What has happened? Let me try this. Oh, there we go. That fixed it. There we go. I got a bit panicky then. I thought I'd have to start the game over. I'm not seeing anything else around here. Right, how do I make a little marker? What's the best way to make a marker for this area? Probably to build a little camp. No, not the temporary shelter. I'm gonna have to... Oh, no. Where is it? Where has it gone? No, get me the book. Give me the book. Give me the book. Because what was that? I'll put this one here. Damn, I need more rocks. Go away. Let me just check what's in here. Okay. I don't like that noise because there's lots of creepies around. There's lots of bastards around. I know there are because I can hear them. I'm going to make this as quickly as I can. I need 2 logs. Let's chop this down as quick as possible. Whoa, where was that? Whoa, I can't see. I cannot see. Oh god! Okay, nope, run for it, that was creepy. Oh, I'm gonna have to try and find the plane the next time I come back. It's cold and wet. I'm gonna need a rest. I think it's best to go and rest up and save and try coming back to the plane. Hopefully they will be gone. So I want to put that little camp there, so I can come back as a little marker. That means I'm gonna... Oh, shit. It's a bit of a steep fall. Can I crawl down there? Can I crawl? Oh, cool. Thank God for that. I didn't kill myself. Okay, let's just rest up in here. There we go. Save here. There we go. Saved. So it's not quite time. Oh, it's marked it anyway for me. Good. Right. But I can't quite go back there yet. So I'm going to need to build some... I'm going to need to build a fire for food. But my worry is, if I build that fire, are they going to find me? Because that's... Oh, God, it's fucking dark out here. Where's my lighter? There we go. Jesus, I completely lost track there. Let's build a fire. Hold on, I've already got one here. There we go. Looks like I've never used it. Alright. Don't need the lighter anymore. Let's put some food on there. Let's get cooking. Okay. Is any of them spoiled? No, they're all fresh. They're all fresh, which is a good thing. I don't want to use my snacks. I want to keep the snacks as a sort of backup just in case. Let's keep it all warm and tidy. Come on, Lizzie. You need to cook up by now. Whatever decides to cook up. I need to gather more sticks while I'm here. I can do that and go back and prepare. I'll just wait for that. I'll just chop this down. There we go. It only gave me one stick, though. What was the point in that? There we go. Ah, that's good. I'm all readied up. I've got enough rocks. So it's just sticks. Ooh. I knew lighting the fire would do that. I knew it would attract their attention. I'm going to save it again. I'm scared of those ones. I'm so scared of those ones. Whoa, whoa, where? Where? You're not invited. You're not invited. What the hell was that? Where the hell's the door out? There it is. Where the hell are they? Okay, I don't know where he is. I don't know where that bastard has gone. I'm gonna be honest, I don't like it. I really don't like that. Alright, maybe I can go back now. Maybe I can go back to the thingy I was building. Why'd I do that? I could have eaten the berries. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna need another stick. No stick? No stick. Stick! There we go. Got a stick. So let's get back to over there. Jesus, it's dark. Where's my lighter? There we go. So we're gonna have to get all the way back. I love how the lighter has like infinite gas. Infinite lighter fluid. It never run out as long as I'm alive. So we're gonna get all the way back to there. It's not as far as I thought it was. What the fuck? Ah! No, you don't. No, you fucking... No, you wanker! Asshole! Bastard! Stay on the floor! Stay down! Stay down! Oh. I'm gonna take your body parts. Where are you? Where's another one? There we are! Hi! Do you believe in the word of Jesus Christ? Yes, I do. Okay, is there another one around here? I'm scared. I'll just chop this guy's arm off. Damn, can't take any more body parts. Well, that I have to do. Just leave him there, dead. Might be able to... Ooh, water. I did not see that there. Can do some fishing while I'm here. It was a frig. Okay. Do I have enough to build this now? Got all the sticks, but now I need logs. I was just cutting this down before those assholes attacked me. Here we go. I feel like there's going to be another one around here somewhere. I feel like at any moment there's going to be another one around here. There we go. Right, I've just... Where the fuck? Where the other... What the fuck? Oh, there's the other one. There we go. So we can get this little camp built. It's a little hunting log. Hunting cabin. Whatever it's called. So I can always come back here and heal up. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is. Was there only 3 logs then? Yeah. Either way, I'm gonna have to cut more trees down. Cut more down. Oh, it's getting cold and more damp, and I'm hungry and I'm wet and I feel like poop. As soon as this one cuts down, I can start making a fire. I am gonna need the rest as well because I don't know. I'm getting the gist that there's where the hell? Why do all my logs have to go flying? Hi, Bambi. Bye, Bambi. Where is that other log? There was more than that. There had to be more than that. Come on, there had to be more than just the 2. There we are. There's one. that it? Oh, that's just taking the piss. Right, I need to cut down one more, which is stupid. Maybe this will do it then. Hopefully this will do it. As soon as it decides to fall down. Jesus, there we go. Hold on, I'm gonna need that. Because the logs decide to go flying for some reason. Look, see? See? Physics is awesome! I only need the one. I can use the rest for later. Right, let's sleep here for now. And it's morning! Good, good. Let's not get killed and impede our progress. Not ready to get killed yet. Now, where did I kill those other two dudes? It was up on this hill. There's a log. Thank you. I'm going to need that log. Sorry, I already got soda. I don't need to drink any water. I've got soda. Right, where are those two bodies? Here they are. Right. Oh, no. Maybe I should just carry them with me. I'll carry this one. He can come with me back to the camp. I'll make a little fire and turn their body parts into bone armor. Let me just drop. How do I? Yeah, G drop. I knew that. Okay. So I'm going to need to build a fire for his body. Going to build a fire. I'm going to be a hippie. Bonfire. It's going to take a lot. I just need a little one for now. There we go. There we go. We got plenty. Whoa, 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 whoa! Where the fuck did you come from? Asshole! Get down! 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 Whoa, there's two! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! What the hell hit me? What the hell hit me? I do not know what that was. Oh god, what the hell was that? Whatever that was, it was not good. Do I have any medicine? There we go. Well, that was not good. Not good at all. Hold on, I've already got the body parts here. I can just use them. Alright, let's put that there. And let that burn until it's nothing but a cinder. I'm gonna just light two fires, I realize that. I gotta go find two sticks. Oh, look! There we go, I've got stuff from that. I've got a rock, but I don't need the rock. I need a stick. There we go, two sticks. Two sticks. That one's starting to rot, which isn't a good sign. Where'd I put the fire? Where'd I put that fire? Oh, there it is. I'll set that one on fire. I can keep these two freshly cooking. There we go. That one's still not quite ready. Let's cut this one apart. Ugh. There we go. Got an arm. There's another arm. Take his head as well. That'll be good. Is this one burnt to a... No, it's not ready yet. Keep that one lit up. I want to light the fire up. There we are. Bone. Got a bone. The head on here. That one there. It's not ready yet. I don't want to eat it. I heard something. Nothing. Good, good. We're okay. Okay at the moment. I'll take these legs as well. I'm gonna need them for armors. Oh, look, a leg. I like how it just flops off. That one's not ready. Gonna have to toss this body away. Over here will do. Keep the disease away. Whoa, almost went into that. I'll take the bone. That head's still cooking. The head is still cooking. It's not good. There we go. Is that head ready yet? No. Okay. Take this guy's legs. There we go. Ah, come on, cut the arm off. You gonna cut the arm off yet? I got a head, though. Right, the arm is ready. That one's still going. Don't know how long that one's going to take. I'll cut the other arm off ready. Now, let me just take this and just toss it away. There. Didn't need those two. Right, is that one ready yet? Why do I feel like it's bugged? I feel like that one is bugged out. Even if it has, there's nothing I can do about it. Just wait for that leg to cook up. Right. How many bone pieces do I need for armor? I need quite a bit. I need a few more. I'm gonna need a lot more, actually. There we are, another bone. Got another bone. Let me take that leg and put that one on there. I feel like that isn't gonna burn anymore. Yeah, I think the head bugged out. And it looks like the head bugged out and it's not working. Oh well. That's okay, I guess. Thanks, game. I hate you. Maybe it's a bad place to put the... Knees are burning! Heads are burning! I'm burning! Oh, thank God for that. Ah. I need food. I probably should stop wasting time. Just eat the food. Eat it. Ah. I have to drop it. Fish is spoiled. Spoiled. Oh, I'm gonna have to get some new meat. That sucks. The meat spoils so quickly in this game. An arm. Can use that later though. I'm just gonna wait for these two to cook up. I don't want to eat it. I might eat it though if I get a bit peckish. I might just have to eat it. Is there anything else I can do while I wait? No. Right. I think that's all I can do. I'm just gonna eat. Oh god, bone. Do I have enough? No, I don't. Oh well. That's gonna have to do for now, folks. That's all the time I have to record this video for today, folks. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I will catch up on the next one. I'm gonna make the bone armor for you all to see. So, as I said, I hope you enjoyed this video, folks. And if you liked it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. You can also help the channel out by sharing this video with your friends. So I'll catch you in the next video, folks. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen, and creatures from outer space.